Coronavirus, social discontent and trade tensions, seven female managers on state of Omotunde Lawal, head of emerging markets corporate debt, Barings 1,234,567 EMD performance was strong across the board in 2019, with sovereign hard currency denominated bonds the star performers benefiting from higher duration in a year when rates largely trended downward. For 2020, while situations such as coronavirus and trade tensions between the US and China certainly represent risks, some headwinds from recent years have actually turned into tailwinds, most notably the Fed pivoting to a more dovish policy as well as accommodative global central banks. As we look ahead to the coming weeks, there remains much uncertainty and concern around a potential downward revision in the global growth forecast and weak PMI data and implication for commodity prices. On the bright side, many commodity issuers are low-cost producers, meaning they have some room to absorb lower commodity prices for a period of time. We believe the supported drivers for debt to perform well in 2020 remain intact because global interest rates are likely to remain low and the hunt for yield will likely continue, which should benefit debt. Fund flows into debt likely to remain steady with the search for yield. YTD flows are $11.2 billion. Valuations are looking more attractive post the recent correction. Net USD bond supply is still likely to contract in 2020. Looking at corporate debt specifically, corporate fundamentals have been stable, with many companies exhibiting attractive growth in revenues and EBITDA over the last few years. Corporate debt has also displayed one of the highest Sharpe ratios of the major asset classes over the last 10 years. Balance sheets appear healthy, and defaults have remained low, so the attractiveness of the asset class remains clear. For more on this story, visit the news article link.